16 years on this earth, and I've never been out in the wilderness. So, you know, I decided I should switch things up a bit. Well, here we go. I'm Julian Fullian, and I'm going on a 12-day journey in the woods. 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 Woods.
Day one, in the woods. Really, really scary out here. I'm not used to this environment. But you know, I think I'm gonna make it through the 12 days. We can do this. We're 15 minutes in. Got a lot of mosquito bites, a lot of bugs flying around. It's really scared right now. Minutes in.
By this point, my instincts, my reaction time, my awareness, they're all beginning to enhance. I'm beginning to adapt to my surroundings. What I learned from being out here, the best way to adapt to your surroundings is to become your surroundings. Become the trees in the surrounding area. Become the squirrels climbing the trees in the surrounding area. Become the birds flying around. Become become nature itself.
Run.
Just like a spider, like right there.
Where?
It's on your shoe. It's on your shoe. Where?
You were scared to hold the stick. Why were you scared to hold the stick? What? The stick.
Okay.
You are a 16-year-old boy.
No.
But you can't hold
the
stick.
I'm a city boy.
A 16-year-old boy. They don't have sticks in the city? There's no trees?
No.
There's no trees in the city?
No.
Finger placement. Are you scared?
Bro, what the hell? Look at it's on it.
Oh, you mean nature's on the stick? Are you scared? Oh, I almost fell. Shit. Grab the stick. Grab the wheel.
Okay.
Alright. The joint, there's a bee, like right there.